Why are you not clapping for the NHS? If you're not going to clap, that means you should not be allowed to receive any medical treatment.
That's fine.
In fact, since medical masks are in such short supply at the moment, you should not be allowed to have a mask.
Okay.
No, it most certainly is not okay. You're being selfish. If you're not going to wear a mask, you shouldn't be allowed to get the vaccine.
Oh.
Not so arrogant now, are you? Let's see how well you cope in this deadly pandemic with no help from the pharmaceutical industry.
Oh, it's all right. You can keep it, thanks.
But that's selfish! If you refuse to get the jab, you should not be allowed to participate in society. Yeah?
Okay.
I mean it. You shouldn't be allowed to go to restaurants or concerts or go to work or go on a plane.
I never really enjoyed any of that stuff anyway.
Oh, really? So what exactly are you going to do if you can't join in and do all the normal things that normal people like me do?
I'll probably just carry on meditating and growing vegetables and playing music and, well, I'll just try and keep out of your way.
But that's selfish!
All right.
If you're not going to spend your time here on this planet supporting the economy by buying goods and services that you don't need, you should not be allowed to be alive!
Okay, I'll leave you to it.
What?
Death is an illusion. Everything's just a continuous flow of energy, and we all have the choice to humble ourselves and let the spirit guide us as we transcend this perception of a lived physical experience, so nobody really dies.
But that's... No, wait! Stop! Come back here right now! People who transcend this perception of a lived physical experience are being selfish!
Selfish!
Parlez-moi d'amour, redites-moi les choses tendres.